all right? And this is part of nature. And I think you're going to find this extremely interesting. Now, this came from phys.org.com. And it came out around March 4th, 2011, in Biology, Plants and Animals. I'm telling you, this is going to blow your mind. Even if you have no interest in science, this is really something. And it says the headlines. New parasitic fungi found that turned ants into zombies. Scientists from the U.S. and U.K. have discovered four new species of parasitic fungi in the Brazilian rainforest. The fungi attacked four distinct species of ants and released mind-altering chemicals that gradually turn the ants into zombies and then kills them. The ants that come into contact with the fungus spores become infected within a week, and they begin behaving like zombies and leave the nest, and then find a shrub leaf in an exposed position a short distance above the forest floor and lock their mandibles onto the central vein or the leaf edge and die. Now, a similar parasitic fungus was found in Indonesia in 2009 by researchers led by Dr. Hughes. That fungus also turned ants into zombies, and they attached themselves to leaves. A consistent 25 centimeters above the ground, where the humidity was 95%, which provided perfect conditions for the growth of the fungus. So I just thought this would be an interesting subject. This is really sci-fi stuff. I'm fascinated.